NHK World Japan is the international broadcasting service of NHK, Nippon Hoso Kyokei, Japan Broadcasting Corporation, Japan's public broadcaster. The service is aimed at the overseas market, similar to BBC World News, DW, France 24, CGTN, and RT, and broadcast through satellite and cable operators throughout the world as well as online and through its mobile apps. The channel is based in Tokyo, Japan. NHK World Japan provides three services, NHK World Radio Japan, NHK World TV, and NHK World Premium. NHK World also makes most of its programming available through an online version of the television channel. NHK World Japan was rebranded from NHK World in April 2018. The Chinese web TV service, NHK Waiyushiji, which provides news and select programs from NHK World Japan in Chinese dubbing and or subtitles, was launched on January 15, 2019. Topic: Television. Topic: NHK World Television. NHK commenced international TV broadcasting services for North America and Europe in 1995. On April 1, 1998, NHK World Television started broadcasting. NHK World Television is a news and information channel that broadcasts internationally via satellite and cable TV. Programming is broadcast in English. It began as a news channel in February 2009. Some of the shows are produced by production studio Jib TV, which is 60% owned by NHK, with the remaining 40% owned by private investors like Microsoft and Japanese bank Mizuho. The NHK World Dog is not used at all when shows produced by Jib TV are aired as a paid programming. NHK World TV free-to-air broadcasts have been available in high definition by satellite since 2009, and NHK World TV HD currently broadcasts from 105.5 degrees east, 68.5 degrees east, astra 28.2 degrees east, astra 19.2 degrees east, 58 degrees west, and 99 degrees west. Topic: NHK World Premium. NHK World Premium Television broadcasts a mixture of news, sports and entertainment in Japanese worldwide via satellite as a subscription service. In Europe, this service is broadcast under the name JSTV, and in the US it is known as TV Japan. The programs generally do not carry English subtitles. Topic: Programs. Programs on the channel include Cool Japan, hosted by Shoji Kokami and Risa Stegmeier. Some aspects of Japanese customs are considered cool by foreigners. Cool Japan is a television show that illustrates the quickly changing Japanese culture and how it is perceived by the international community that have recently made Japan their home. J Mellow, a music program hosted by Mei J, featuring the latest developments in Japanese music, selections of hit songs, and diverse material from a wide range of different music genres, pop, rock, jazz and classical. NHK Newsline, a news program with updates every hour, covering world events and business-related news, as well as providing global weather forecasts. Somewhere Street, a travel program which explores a different city each episode, from a tourist's perspective walking through a city. Begin Japanology, a Japanese culture and lifestyle television show. Japan Easy, an educational program used to learn basics of the Japanese language using English language. The program is available in both curriculums, latter known as Japan Easy 2. Each curriculum has 24 episodes. Topic: Radio Japan. NHK World Radio Japan (RJ) broadcasts news, information, and entertainment programs focusing on Japan and Asia, for a daily total of 65 hours of broadcasts. Radio Japan provides two services. General Service broadcasts worldwide in Japanese and English. Regional Service broadcasts to specific geographical zones in 17 languages: English, Arabic, Bengali, Burmese, Chinese, French, Hindi, Indonesian, Korean, Persian, Portuguese, Russian, Spanish, Swahili, Thai, Urdu, and Vietnamese. Both services are available on shortwave (SW) as well as online. Topic: RJSW relay stations. RJ runs a domestic SW relay station. Yamataj also leases or owns several external relay stations. United Kingdom, BBC. Ascension Island, BBC relay station. Gabon. United Arab Emirates. Sri Lanka, Air VBS. Singapore, BBC relay station. India, Air Canada, Radio Canada International. Bonaire Island, Radio Netherlands. French Guiana, Radio France Internationale. Topic: Internet service. NHK World Japan programs and content are available online. NHK World Japan, online news and live HQ stream of NHK World TV. Radio Japan, live streams, podcasts and archive programming. Japanese lessons, re-edited versions of basic Japanese for you and brush up your Japanese. Only a limited number of programs are available online for free. NHK is available on Apple TV, Fire TV, and Roku streaming media players. Topic: See also. Television in Japan. International broadcasting in Japan. International news channels.